My name is Tony Ward. I'm a Philadelphia-based artist. What really inspired me to become an artist was my father, Milton Adolph Ward. When he was a young man, he had a lot of artistic talents, but because of segregation in the South, he was really forced to flee with my grandmother and his younger brother to pursue better opportunities. So he wound up in South Philly at Fleischer Memorial Arts Center. And when I was a little boy, he would come home from work, and because he liked what he did for a living, he would use his skills at home to make extra money to feed the family. And that's when I really learned how to compose images. What I love about creating art is always an interesting way to look at the past. I mean, people take pictures in the present, but really what they're doing is they're encapsulating a certain moment in their past that they want to have memorialized in some way. And Grandma would always say, you know, Anthony, why don't you bring your camera to church? And that was the initiation of learning about photographing documentary series in a church environment. When I saw the pictures hung for the first time, you know, I've had a lot of great moments in my career over 40 years of being a professional photographer. That was one of those moments, because it really said to me, in a way, you've arrived. And a beautiful thing about that is I wasn't dead to know that I had arrived, because I saw a plaque with my name and it had the date of birth, but not the year he passed. Thank God. And then the other recognition, of course, from that was when my daughter, who happened to be in a meeting here in the convention center, didn't know that the pictures were up. And she took a selfie with her father's pictures at the convention center, which like blew her mind. I really wanted people of color to have an opportunity to have a voice equal to everybody else. So to have a permanent place where people of color's voices are being heard through these pictures, you can't replace that with anything. It's just infinitely rewarding.